The Hollywood actor Jeff Bridges has announced he's been diagnosed with lymphoma. The 70-year-old star of films, including The Big Lebowski, Crazy Heart and True Grit, said he was starting treatment. He promised to keep fans updated and said the prognosis is good.